of Liberal Party Bacolod City, newly elected officials of the Liberal Party in Bacolod City, especially to my adopted brother during the 12th International Youth Day celebration and Youth and Educator Summit for the Millennium Development Goals, Leo Jamjam Gaje III, who invited and recommended me not only to speak in front of you, but also to observe this General Assembly and election of officers. And to all who are present here, mayong hapon sa tanan. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to share my talk with you today as a very young and energetic servant, volunteer, and leader. This country had undergone changes since we gained independence in 1946 from the United States. The Liberal Party, since it was born months before we gained independence from America, had undergone many challenges since its inception until today. 65 years had passed, but still this party had been championing the lives of the Filipino people. In the 2010 Philippine general elections, Benigno Simeon Cuonco Aquino III became the 15th president of the Republic of the Philippines with a vision of reform in our country. Not only because of the support and also forging alliances of various groups, including my mother party, Akbayan Citizens Action Party, wherein Rita Hontivel ran as a guest candidate of the Liberal Party, but also because people are very hungry for reforms in our country. The General Assembly and the election of officers of the Liberal Party, the Exicom, in the City of Smiles, is a go signal for the continuing mission to change not only the city of Bacolod, not only the whole of Western Visayas, but also to change our country, leading to a peaceful, progressive, and economically stable country. Congratulations to the newly elected officials of the Executive Committee or Exicom, and also newly inducted members of the Liberal Party. You have accepted the challenge of being a catalyst of change. Hindi kayo nag-iisa. The country had faced a lot of problems since then. Martial law in 1972 made even the country worse. But we continued to fight for democracy at that time for 40 years until we installed Corazon Cuonco Aquino in 1986 during the EDSA. Until now, we are fighting for reforms in our country. We are also fighting for good governance. As today ends, we can reflect to ourselves, nangin parte ako sang pagbago, di lang sa syudad sang Bacolod, kundi sa aton pungsod. Sa ginambal kuliwat, hindi kayo nag-iisa. I am joining with all of you in solidarity in pushing for the change we want to see. Mabuhay ang Partido Liberal, mabuhay ang Pilipinas. But it does not end with just observing and even participating in this assembly. But we will push the agenda for the welfare of the Filipino people. Hand in hand, though I'm in Akbayan, but because we have the same spirit, let us push for the welfare of the Filipino people to participative democracy, active leadership, and good governance. Thank you very much. And once again, good afternoon, mga Abyan.